What's up everyone, my name's Kane. I won a World Takoshi Titan, so I'm just gonna go straight onto it and then I'll tell you at the same time as well. So yeah, last time I played this game, well I'll let Akuaku say the level name first and then I'll tell you what happened last time. So let me just ask the Lord. Yeah, so last time I played this game, I had to go through about, three gates, but I had to unlock, them all, but I had to defeat most of the mutants and, and little minions. So, yep, now we've entered Uka's, oh, can you see that elephant? Can you see it on the left? You see all these minions tied in chains and stuff, so. Anyway, so yep, we're in the lab bit now, and we're going to get introduced to a mutant now, which is, I call it electric mutant me, but I don't know what it's actually called. But yep, be careful with them. So, I think after we've, I think at the end bit, it's going to, there's going to be like more clips, I think. So yeah, what we have to do is, well, we don't have to destroy them, but we have to destroy this bit here for this bit to move, like you saw in the clip. Ha! So this bit shouldn't take too long, I'm hoping anyway. Do this as quickly as I can this bit. Die. I'm not going to waste my time with these. You're not worth my time, little minion dudes. Poor mutants. Die. Die. I'm surprised I didn't get attacked by that little robot thing. Oh dear. Die, you stupid. I do apologise for the picture, everybody, as well, so. Yep, we're nearly here now already, can you believe it? You're not worth my time. Anyway, enjoy this clip if you can, everyone.
So you little insect actually made it. Well, I prepared a little treat for you. No, probably not food crash. A bad treat. Oh, it's a bad treat, all right. Tell me, Crash, do you remember the Evolvo Ray? Let's see what happens when I use the Evolvo Ray on myself!
Oh no, you monster! Anyway, let's just... What I'm going to do is I'm going to attack him as soon as possible. You want to be evil? Of course it's so bad.
How do you keep doing that?
I keep doing that because I want to destroy these bloody... Yeah, so we have to destroy the machines with him. By jacking him.
You're making me so mad!
And then, yeah.
Let's get some new things in here, it's looking a little hairy right now!
Come on, will you?
This isn't going too well. Let's get some more evil minions in here.
Come on.
Oh, that was a little bit.
I'm surprised I'm... I'm very surprised.
Bandicoot on my face! You evolved.
That's it, I've done it, just like that. Can't believe that. Enjoy the clip if you can.
You think you've defeated me? I'll get the last laugh on you fools. Any moment now, Nina will launch the robot, and Wumpa Island will be doomed.
You monster!
And Nina will have no more use for your lovely sister, so she's finished too. I get the last laugh! I'm laughing now too, just in case.
Quickly now, Crash. From here, we must travel to the robot. I can sense Coco, so I'll get us as close as possible. Get ready!
So that's where Cortex has been. I was just thinking, eh? You know. I was thinking, eh, where the heck's Cortex disappeared? So he's like tied up. And Nina laughs like a bloody pig, eh? Never mind. So yeah, we've finished that bit now, everyone. So we're going to be on the last three levels. And that'll be Cortex's lair. But. Even though Cortex is like tied up and can't do anything, but anyway, I'll continue that another time, so I'm going to call that a day, and yeah, my name's K91, and I will see you all in a bit. Bye.